Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade One. So today is a second update for the strategy 20 part 2. First part we have updated on 23rd of March, and as it is visible, the 350% ROI was achieved in 15 months. And today second part we are publishing that how much profit has increased. The strategy one complete detail is available in YouTube video description, that total balance and equity was $46,000 and account started on 24th of October 2019. So this is the previous video update, and we will check about the trading account history and my FX book linking also for the same account. So here is the my FX book account, which is linked with the same strategy number 20, and this is the complete statistic where the absolute gain, monthly gain, drawdown, equity, total number of the profit, each and every detail is available. So we can verify all the details from the my FX book as well, and whatever the trades, order, history for the whatever the currency pairs are traded for the account, it is also available in my FX book, which we have explained in detail in our previous video. So this is the same my FX book that we are also updating right now, and we will check the trading account history from now. So here is the trading account history for the account, and the current M2M is negative $40 is going on, and we'll check the trading account history, and the number of the trades are very large for this account. We'll make custom period, and as the account is growing from 2019, we'll select the custom period so that the complete history we can get, and we'll verify the order ID as well. Yes, so here is the order ID, which is also available with our trading statement. That order ID can be verified with each and every trading account statement. The order ID will always remain same for each and every account as per the strategy that we are updating. So the order ID can be verified. This is the same update for the account which has been already started from 10th month of 2019. We'll scroll down, and the number of the trades are very high for this account. So we'll scroll down and we'll see the total profit for now. Yes, so after the long history, total profit will be available. So total profit for account is $43,000. And the current balance is a $52,000 deposit amount, and withdrawal also available, which can be verified. Total $52,000 and $166 is there right now, and the profit is $43,000, 43K we can say. And the current M2M, as we have seen, that is negative $40 is running, and the 2 days close trades are already available on the 3rd of May. As per the date and trading account statement, we can verify. We will also gonna attach the same account trading statement with the till date updated on YouTube description as well. So we'll check the trading account statement. So here is the trading account statement for the same strategy, that the total number of the trades are 21,701. As almost as we have seen, that daily 60 to 70 trades are being placed for this strategy, and very complex setup we have already made for the such kind of strategy, where our system is ready to take and connect such accounts for this kind of strategy, where the consistent returns can be obtained from the same strategy. And the total profit trade, total loss trade, each and every detail is available. The profit trade, the average profit and loss, which we also call as a risk reward. So the RR ratio will be for this account 1.5:1, and the break even ratio, which is called BE ratio, that is 40% for the account. And the current accuracy, if we monitor for the account, is a 72%. So for the account, current accuracy is 72%. So we can say that as per the requirement, out of 40%, we are almost up by 32%. So if it decreases to the less than 40%, then account turn will be into the loss. But as we are maintaining 72% accuracy, it is almost 32% up. And this is how the complete strategy works. If you have any doubts or query regarding the strategy, you can ask our team. They will provide you complete guidance. Thank you so much for watching this video.